Camp Arms just step ahead. Once the warhead is in position, activate the detonation sequence. After that, you're going to need to backtrack your way up to the surface to reach your extraction zone.
Watch out!